So a couple months ago, I won this big contest on Instagram. It was YXC's biggest giveaway. And I think there was, for my portion, like $1,500 worth of prizes. So today I'm going to Saskatoon and I'm going to claim some of my prizes. I've got a nail fill booked and a facial and reflexology. And I'm going to check out my Pilates prize as well. And I already had done the lash fill. And I've already tried out my online Pilates membership too. I have other ones too that I need to claim still. Braids, makeup, microneedling, so many awesome prizes in it. So it's going to be a nice, exciting day. Plus, Keith Mann's coming with me. He's going to get all spruced up at Churchill Dog Groomers while I'm getting my stuff done. Okay, first up, my facial, which is a dermaplaning facial at Vita Beauty Bar. I've been here before and it's amazing, but they added this new aqua facial, which is gonna be super cool and really get a lot of dead skin on my face. It'll be super gross to see it in the container afterwards, but it's gonna be amazing.
The salon is empty today. I get the whole place to myself. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, this place is only a year old. I connected with Bernadette, the owner, via social media last year. And yeah, now, like, look at my skin. Good thing I'm getting this facial. I look tired today too. Hopefully I look like a new woman after this.
All right. Oh, we did the dermaplaning and my skin feels so much better.
This is the aqua facial. Okay, so what's it doing?
So we're using an acid-based cleansing solution. So it's actually gonna dissolve dead skin cells and simultaneously extract impurities from the pores. It uses a gentle texture inside the tip as well that helps actually scrape off dead skin. So we do a couple passes and the first pass dissolves and starts to break down the dead skin. And when we go over with the second pass, it actually pulls off a lot more.
So it's like a little vacuum
kind of? It is, yeah. But it doesn't feel uncomfortable at all.
No.
Yeah. And so afterwards, we catch it in a waste jar and we get to show you everything that we've gotten off your skin. Doing dermaplaning before this makes it so that the skin has already had a significant amount of dead skin removed so that we can actually extract even more than we would be able to just on its own.
Did you save my skin from the dermaplaning?
Yes, ma'am, I did. We'll show you after.
All the gross skin. My skin honestly feels already so much better. Look at that. Wow, look at that. That is all the skin that was scraped off my face. And hair, too, I guess.
Of course.
Okay, well, let's see this machine.
Okay, so this is my fun to see.
This is after we scraped all that other stuff.
Give it a little stir so you can see. And then you can see all of the flakiness and dead skin that we've got out, all the congestion from your pores.
That is great. Isn't that so satisfying? Look at this machine. Look at my skin right now. Oh my goodness. It feels so much better.
We're just gonna be a little bit pink right post.
We did some extractions too, but all the redness will go away in a couple days. So I'm so excited right now.
Okay, just pulled up for my nail fill. So I'm gonna get these bad boys done for my next appointment. Definitely went to the wrong house the first time. I was missing one number and I was in the ghetto. And I'm really, really glad that I had screwed that up and I am at a normal looking home now. So it'll be nice to get these fixed.
Look at these. So extra.
Can't even see me, it's so dark out. But I'm at my last appointment and I actually have two prizes from here. At Lead Pilates, I'm gonna get my Pilates membership. I think it's a month. I've never done Pilates like in a studio before. I want a free like online membership that I've been doing in my living room, adding that once or twice a week and with CrossFit and stretching and everything like that. So that's been awesome. But I'm also going for my reflexology, which I've never had either, which I believe is like, you know, pressure points in the feet and maybe even some essential oils and things like that. Look at how like glowy I am from my facial. Also, Miranda was awesome. The girl who did my nails. Oh, I like her so much. This little blinged out Swarovski crystal that she did on each hand is amazing. So thank you for that, Miranda.
Oh my goodness, that reflexology session was amazing. That was with Dion at Lead. So I also got my Pilates membership. I get a month free of Pilates as well. That is awesome. They have so many services here and this building is massive. If you haven't checked it out, I definitely recommend this. I'm very excited for my first class, and yeah, keep you posted on that. Have a good night, guys.